Well, I guess I would reiterate, you mentioned that it's just a select group that's participating, or select stakeholders that are participating in this process. You know, Snowbird's view is that this should be an open process, like the Mountain Accord process has been, that involves hundreds of people. And, you know, I believe that any of you that want to participate in this process should be able to do that.